This is gonna be good.
The following is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 552 pounds. David A. and The Rock, Team Bring It.
The tag division has been extremely competitive as of late. Every duo looking to show why they run things around here.
And their opponents, accompanied by Solo Sikoa at a combined weight of 493 pounds, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso!
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
Teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Watch the precision with this strike.
Now it's Jey Uso on the defensive.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
What grace. Float over to the DDT.
Rock with the arm clutch into the... Oh, and a DDT by The Rock.
Careful.
And this is...
Just won't give up.
One, two.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
Across the top rope, what a hot shot.
There he goes, right into the corner.
In full control here.
Face full of turnbuckle.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Gotta hurt. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Flying over into the DDT.
Vicious right forearm.
DDT plants them. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Pummels the shoulder.
Oh, look at the power. Dumped him to the floor.
into the corner now.
Jey Uso got something in mind. What's it gonna be?
Oh, look, backing things up.
Jey's up, daddy.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And for some reason, he stops the count.
It up.
Suplex!
To the arm.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Jimmy's looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, Jimmy keeps getting cut down at every move.
What a punch! What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Taking quite a beating.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Jimmy Uso is going to need to get his comeback on lockdown.
Good call. No escape from these punches.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Jimmy saw it coming.
Jimmy able to take a stand there.
But Jimmy has to push now while the window's open.
Cooking with gas now. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
He finds a counter for Jey.
Super kick! Oh, and a reversal. He's turning the tables. And Jey is being picked to pieces here.
All of Jey's arsenal is being restricted.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Pulled in from belly to belly. You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Jey Uso can come back from this. After all, he has been down since day one-ish.
What does that even mean?
My goodness. Right in the breadbasket.
Taking hold of Jey here.
Belly to belly. Vicious.
Hoisted up.
Oh, man. What a gut buster. The Great One has become relentless.
Showing exactly why he's the Great One.
And now thrown back into the ring. Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Look at this, raining right hands.
Just non-stop blows. There it is, the people's punch.
Jimmy saw it coming.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Does Jimmy have any fight left?
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
The Rock has him hooked.
Rock got it. I think it's over. And he makes the save for his team.
On the apron. His position as Jimmy gains his footing.
Here it comes.
Picture perfect from the Rock. I can feel the titanic ship roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Up fast. Oh, start down hard. Hoping to end it here. He put it away. He picks up the win.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here are your winners, David A. and The Rock, Team Bring It.
The Rock helping catapult the team to victory.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.